Where are we headed, dude? Vannin.
Vannin.
All right. Cortland or bust. Twenty minutes out. Wiener stop. Jane had to go in the Giant Eagle.
Is it okay if I come out?
Yeah, got you out of your seat too. And then where are we headed?
To Van Nats.
Van Nats. Everything's Van Nats a trip, huh? This one's remember Cortland. So we're loaded up. We got lots of stuff. Hey, it's Dusty Clark. Hey guys, how are you? Yeah, oh yeah. Nuts. Excuse me.
But I didn't, that isn't why I went. My therapist said I had to go.
Oh, well, there's both of them. You can have both of
them. There
we go. Yeah. Yeah. Living solitude, huh?
Trains that have no names, freight yards full of all black men, the graveyards of the rusted automobile. Sons of Pullman porters, the sons of engineers, ride to his father's magic carpet made of steel. Mothers with their babes asleep, now they're rocking to the gentle beat, the rhythm of the rails, all they feel.
Yeah. Lady Blue. Last time it's been out. was like at least 4 or 5 years ago.
On our way back home, sing our songs, and our throats were getting dry. We saw the man from across the road with the sunshine in his eye. He lived all alone in his little old home with his great big gallon jars. There were bottles too, one for me and you, he said. Yeah.
Lady Blue. Oh, it needs some tire foam we need in here. Spare tire right here. Jealous guy. I was trying to catch your eyes. Thought that you was trying to hide. I was swallowing.
find her. She can't find her keys.
I can't find my keys. So I put this in here. And my penny starts it.
It's a lucky penny.
That's a lucky penny. All righty, let's get going.
That way. Yep, we gotta go back now. Trip knew you were best to do some wood in the Wine and Roses, man.
Yeah.
Yep. He's like, this one's got lots of wood. Yeah, oh yeah.
That'd be a lot different.
Adios.